an Italian Parmesan cheese manufacturer has decided to fight counterfeiting in a very unusual way. He began to add to the packaging of his product small chips the size of a crumb of salt, which, when scanned, help to distinguish the real product from the fakes. During the packaging of cheese, the chip is inserted into the casein label. It is harmless to consumers, as the label does not get into the body when the product is consumed.